This is kind of interesting. Notice this cloud cover creeping up from the south. Underneath those clouds here, nothing. If you go farther south, something. In fact, rain from St. Louis to Evansville. This is going to eventually pinwheel over towards Louisville today, raining in Nashville and Memphis. But this will not get here. In fact, the track of this, as you'll see in just a few moments, is going to be to the east rather than the northeast. So this northerly breeze is actually helping us. Yeah, it's cold outside at 42, but it's keeping that storm system from moving up from the south. So a crisp start, dry in the 60s today and tomorrow. It'll be mainly dry over the weekend, but we're expecting a real big warming for next week in the 70s. Right now, we say good morning to those of you in Kokomo where it's 35. It is 13 degrees warmer this morning and 48. You wonder, why in the world is that happening? It's because it's clear in Kokomo, it's cloudy in Seymour, and that northerly breeze not felt as harshly in Seymour as it is to our north. And here we've got a 10-mile-per-hour wind, so there's really not much there. Later today, the winds continue out of the north and northwest, but I think we'll get into the low 60s to mid-60s, right around 65. And then watch this pattern, the jet stream, that river of air separating warm and cold is going to lift to the north. This area of yellow and orange that you see, that's warmer air that's going to be on the way here for next week. So warm that we're talking not near normal, but way above normal. Now, I wanted to show you this storm system to the south. So here we are at 10:30 this morning. Notice Indianapolis with clear skies keeping all of that rain to the south. This is tonight, 4:30. Again, dry and Indy, but rain and thunderstorms to the south. Now, could we get some rain? Yes, we could tomorrow, but it's highly unlikely there would be much. A cold front's going to move through here, and you'll notice right there at about midnight on Saturday, a little rain moves in, and in back of that, colder air for the weekend, and that would include the race for the cure with temperatures in the 40s when that starts. Here's the forecast, 65 today and tomorrow, 60 on Saturday, Sunday 64, and then up we go near 80 degrees by Tuesday, and no major thunderstorm will outbreak until Wednesday of next week, Ben and Julie.